Alright guys, so yeah, I'm gonna like do this as a default remote, you know? Just cause, you know me. But yeah, I'm getting ready to start this career remote. This is gonna be the ghost. Do 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 do. Swing around and rosy, catch her nose and toesies. Alright guys, so I just fixed up the team real quick. That is how it's looking. One thing I actually do want to change is... I want maybe a right mid. Where's Emery? Ray. More. Maybe get this striker instead of the other guy. Maybe I don't like the other guy. Oh, he just joined. I would say try and get him on a loan, but no. There's also the young American dream boy, Christian Pulisic. Yeah, somebody just do a 5 million deal. It should be happening. And yeah, that's probably the only signing I'm gonna be making. Unless I do deals, loan deals. Which I could also do. First team. Action, dude. Keep that in mind. And for the longest, you know, or for the most, you know, I'm not gonna be playing the preseason, you know. I'm just gonna be trying to get some deals done. Oh God, what the freak. Fernando Pacheco, oh, no. I can't sell the dude, should have put, don't look. Okay, there you go, Christian Pulisic will be playing in the next match. Oh, he's such a beast, he's an amazing, amazing player. I forgot, right foot or left foot? Right foot. Yep, exactly what I wanted. I didn't want a left mid, I wanted a right mid, and he's a right-footed player. Dribbling 77, ball control 74, acceleration 86, sprint 3 to 79, 84 agility, 83 jumping, wait, 83 jumping, why? He's a good player. Short pass, you know, kind of the best. He has speed though. I like speed. He has that 4-star weak foot, so he can use his left foot as well. Wait, actually, is Gomez a right or left? Right foot. No, yeah. Play him like that, put him left. Cause he has a 4-star weak foot, so. Yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing. All right, so domestic success, finish mid table. Oh God. It's kind of going to be hard. Reach 32, increase the club worth by 100%. Y'all crazy. No, I ain't even finna do none of these. Y'all crazy, no. Finna just like try and try my best first season. Don't care what you've got to say. Oh yeah, get those loan deals. I'm gonna start at my tree. Loan in the finish. Okay. Okay. Do you do? Nah. Via Libre. Nacho Libre. Oh, Borja Lopez. Kinda feel like playing him. I'm gonna have to do 2 year loans. Also, a 2 year loan. Not really going for Carlos Alenia. Not really feeling him. Exactly, where is this? Oh, I kinda wanna play him. Never mind. He's better in download latest. But you know what I picked. Berto Nunez. He looked kind of fast for a center back. So I was like, oh, perfect. Pinchy. Good balance. Okay, finishing. Probably play him like a cam or something. Deportivo Dubai. Nah, just love him. You know what? I'll come back later. So yeah, I have two new players playing in the team. They will be making their debut soon, so tune in to watch their debut. I think it's three. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We gotta get now. 76K. I want to go to sleep. You want to watch me sleep? Dun, 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 dun. Timothy Fosu Mensa. Can I get Ray Chan or Ruben Neves? Ray Chan. Kaden, man. Emery Chan. A big no.
What about Ruben?
Oh god, I keep dropping stuff.
What I dropped
this on my water bottle. Okay, so got Ruben Neves. Who is next on the board? Ka Sei. I messed up. It was right there. I passed it by one. Casemiro. He's a squad of patient rotational player, but he gets paid away too much. That's too much money. That's too much money. That's too much money. Pipe it up. Pipe it up. Oh yeah, I know exactly what to do. Look through all big teams in Europe. Okay, that ain't work. Now I just gotta go in myself. Joshua Kimmich. 2 year loan. I'll give him back to you guys when he's 23, don't worry. Safe and sound. Or maybe Renato Sanchez. Oh, Renato Sanchez would be a beast on the team. 2 years of Renato Sanchez scoring goals. Okay, I guess that went well. Dortmund now. We'll finalize. Okay. Eric Da Silva. Mikel Merino. Sebastian Rode. No, he's already an important player. Why are you doing this with me? So is Wiggle gonna be put? Wiggle? Wiggle? Or you know what? Submit an offer for Wiggle. Or Wiggle, whatever his name is. You're trash. You know what is gonna be it for France? Monaco. Almost everybody's like young, but Bakayoko, does he play anymore? Yeah, it's just Fabinho, I'm guessing.
So definitely do not go for Fabinho.
It's like, there's like no point whatsoever. Adama Traore? Nah. Is Mendy big here? You want 2 year loan then? What about the kid? Killian. Lawton. Can I like trade him in for somebody? So D-Bay is most likely reason Mendy don't play. And in Paris. Alright, right now I've been stumbled upon a hard decision. It was Mohamed Elneny or the big man, Renato Sanchez. Everything Lukaku linked to that team. Alright, so I made a big mistake, as you guys probably just saw. I think you haven't seen, but I accidentally signed Timothy Fosu-Mensah instead of signing the big boy, Renato Sanchez. So hopefully I could just quickly sell somebody, you know, get some money, and then I have Atletico Madrid. I had to do it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we are going to be playing the first match of La Liga and the rest of the series. So, bye.